anybody there? Does anybody care what I'm feeling? I wanna disappear so nobody can hear me when I'm screaming. 'Cause I could use a hand sometimes. Yeah, I could use a hand sometimes. When I need you the most, I go unnoticed. 'Cause I could use a hand sometimes. Yeah, I could use a hand sometimes. They say pain is an illusion. This is just a bruising. You are just confused, but
testing portion yesterday that didn't have a wood restored, so I'm putting a wood restored right now, so that's gonna turn out later. Another area that I did a spot treatment. See you later, but maybe half an hour later. A spot treatment here. Came by yesterday. The owner it's kind of came out white out. So actually, I'm just treating the whole thing a little bit different. A quicker rinse after application, and then when it stops dripping, I'm going to go ahead and put the wood restore. See how that's going to come out. I'm here in the Bainbridge. Basically came back here last night, slept in the hotel, wake up 4:30 in the morning. Been out here at 5 o'clock, remeasuring the whole complex and trying to do some little bit more spot tests, spotting tests, see how that's gonna come out. Colossus soft washing.
Say pain is an illusion. This is just a bruise, and you are just confused. But I am only human. I can use a hand sometimes. I am only human.
I allow 5 minute dwelling with the wood wash. Now rinsing it off with just the water. turnout. Now, this portion was wood wash, and I only allowed maybe about a minute dwelling, and allowed to be dry maybe about 4 minutes. There's no more water dripping, so I'm gonna go ahead and spray Wood Restore. It's about more than half an hour after I spray the Wood Restore. Just kind of take a look at the result. It's kind of still wet. I can't really tell the color. What would it be a different if it's dry? I do need to get back to do other job. This is a 1 minute dwell time after wash, rinse, and about 5 minutes later Wood Restore. This is a wood wash, about 5 minute dwell, rinse, and about 8-9 minute Wood Restore. And so far this is what it looks like. Kind of still wet. I really like to see what it looks like when it's dry. It takes like 2 hours to get it here. Spot treatment, what it looks like. This was the first dwell time, probably not even a minute, and then probably at 20 seconds, and I just wash it off. Then I come back, do some spot treatment for this one. Probably waited 1 minute, and this one, another one, just after a wood wash, I just rinse it off real quick. So, and then I did a Wood Restore after rinse, probably within 3-4 minutes.
Rinse it.